Hello, good afternoon, and a very special welcome to everybody tuning in for this David Nieper Academy virtual concert. Before we get started this afternoon, I'd just like to take a moment to say a huge thank you to every single one of you who took part in making this event possible. We've got 19 musical performances from students and staff to share with you. Just over an hour's worth of musical content. We have got people singing, playing instruments. We've got examples of music technology being used at home. It is absolutely incredible and just showcases the fantastic work that you guys are doing in showing that the musical culture is very much a part of the David Nieper Academy school life, and that even though we're not together right now, that it doesn't matter, it is still just as important and it's still very much vibrant in our community, which is absolutely incredible. So the very first item that you heard was from myself and Mrs. Corsi, our piano teacher who comes into school on a Thursday and a Friday. This was a performance we recorded pre-lockdown. It was from a concert at the Chesterfield Crooked Spire in February that we performed together, Think of Me from the Phantom of the Opera. It's something that I shared out on Twitter a little snippet of at the time, but I thought this would be a lovely opportunity to share with you the whole performance. So without further ado, the first student you are going to hear from is Ada Sharpe in Year 8, who is going to be singing for us The Greatest Love of All.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love of all is happening to me. Love of all inside of me. The greatest love of all is easy to achieve. Learning to love yourself, it is the greatest love of all. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them that sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because love of all is happening to me. I found the greatest love of all inside of me. The greatest love of all is easy to achieve. Learning to love yourself, it is the greatest love of all. And if by chance there's special place that you've been dreaming of, lead you to a lonely place, find your strength in
love. Thank you so much, Sharpay. What a great start to our afternoon. A beautiful song and absolutely beautifully sung. Now we're going to hear next from Owen in Year 7. Now, Owen got in touch a couple of weeks ago and has discovered the wonderful world of BandLab from his home and has been doing it with a few friends and has started creating music together. So he sent me one of his tracks that he'd like including in this evening, and this is Synthy Swagger. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Owen, for sharing that with us. It's absolutely incredible what you can do with technology now and what is available to us right from the comfort of our own homes. Hopefully you're also enjoying the dubstep project that all Year 7 are currently doing from home. We are very lucky that we are using a software called VIP Charanga Studios. All Year 7 and 8 students at the Academy have got their very own logins for this. There's lots of different projects for different styles of music, video tutorials on how to use the software, which is amazing. So if you're not sure what your login is, and if you want to give it a go now you've had a listen to Owen's track, please get in touch with me and you can give that a go for yourself. Next, we're going to stay in Year 7 and we're going to hear from Keris. Now, Keris is going to be playing piano for us. Keris has started piano lessons this year while she's been in Year 7 at David Nieper and is going to play us an excerpt from the Harry Potter films from Hedwig's theme. Thank you so much, Keris. Keris is actually in my tutor group and it has been so lovely all year round in period 7 when she's wanted to play little bits for me and show me what she's doing in her piano lessons. So it's absolutely fantastic hearing something again from you, Keris. And I can't wait for us to be back in tutor time and experiencing all the loveliness that is our form. Next, we are going to hear from our third and final Year 7 for this little slot. And we are going to another instrumentalist. We are going to Howard. And this is Howard's drum improvisation. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, Howard. And I must say, it is very different at 8 o'clock currently every morning, when the only noises I'm greeted with are my guinea pigs letting me know it's feeding time, or my dog letting me know it's walk time, rather than the Seven Nation Army cover that I'm usually greeted with at that time early in the morning when we're at school. And I'm sure when we do return to school, it won't be long before I'm hearing that sound again very, very soon. Next, we are going to our first staff item for this concert, and we are going to Miss Weeks. Now, Miss Weeks is our PE assistant, and she's also a very good ukulele player, and this is Miss Weeks' version of The Scientist by Coldplay. Thank you so much, Miss Weeks. Absolutely fantastic to hear you play. Hoping that once we get back into school, we might be able to rope you into a few more things as well. Really, really lovely performance. Next, we are going to hear from another Year 8 student called Molly, who is going to be singing for us Say Something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I followed you. Something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. The world's in my heart, and I'm nothing at all. And I stumble and fall. I still run into life, starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something.
Thank you so much, Molly. Molly is a very active member of our music department at David Nieper Academy. She plays the clarinet, she's having piano lessons. There's not many days when I don't get treated to the musical delights of Molly, so it's absolutely lovely that you've taken part this afternoon. Thank you so much. Next, we are going to another of our fantastic Year 8 students. This is Jessica, who is playing the piano and is playing Heart and Soul. Thank you, Jessica. Absolutely lovely indeed. I'm sure we can all agree we are being spoilt this afternoon with a range of different instruments, a range of different styles of music. What a treat for a Wednesday afternoon. And on that note, we are going to go to something very different indeed, because this is our second staff entry of the afternoon, and we are going to go to Mrs. Ford. Now, if you follow me on Twitter, it's at Miss Pell Music. At the very start of the school closures, when we all started working from home, I did a 30-day music challenge to kind of liven up our spirits, get us talking about different kinds of music, with the idea that we would all kind of experience something new that we hadn't heard of before. And on one particular day, Mrs. Ford made a bit of an admission that she used to DJ, and the song in question was something that she had played for her husband when they had first met. And we've been talking about this a bit recently, and when I said I was doing this concert, she has gone for a dig around in the loft and has found a CD of her DJ mixes and is wanting to share one with us right now. So this is Mrs. Ford, and this is the Sweet Dreams Remix. Wow, absolutely amazing. Thank you so much, Miss Ford, for sharing that with us. I was already looking into a way that we can kind of bring DJing into the music department, but after hearing that, I'm going to abandon all my amazing technological plans, because clearly vinyl is the way to go. Absolutely amazing. So next, we are going to go back to the world of Year 7, and we are going to hear from Blake. Now, if you came to watch our DNA Has Talent earlier on in the year, Blake came second with his amazing rendition of This Is Me from The Greatest Showman, and now he is going to sing for us Shotgun.
To see you later, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Sunshine, atmosphere, architecture, all familiar. I get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone. The south of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottom, slime atop. I get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we won't look back, 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 back. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know what I mean. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun, feeling like a someone, 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 someone.
Thank you so much, Blake. If I remember very well, that was the song that Blake did on his very first audition for the talent show. And as soon as we heard it, we were like, wow, we absolutely need to include him on the final. What a fantastic voice. I cannot wait to see how that develops over the coming years. Next, we are going to our first Year 11 performance of our concerts day. It has been fantastic to see so many Year 11s wanting to still take part. And we've got some great performances from them coming up for you. And we are going to Amy. Now, Amy has done something very different. She has used a program called GarageBand, and she has done a cover of a song called Save Me that's originally by Tyler Joseph. And she has recorded in all the instruments. She's used the vocal stems from the original to relayer this track together. So very unique, and absolutely so much work has gone into this. So thank you so much, Amy, for sharing it with us. This is Save Me.
I can be.
Save me, save me, save me. Was ashamed to speak your name. I can't believe that all you see is you have covered me gracefully. You're all I want to be. You're all I want to be. Save me. I won't take much of your time, but just enough for you to save me.
Thank you so much, Amy. And again, it's lovely to hear something a little bit more different. I mean, it's a song I'd never heard before. You sent this over, so thank you for introducing me to it. Next, we are going to hear from another staff member, and it is the turn of Miss Barclay. Now, Miss Barclay is going to be playing her French horn for us, and she is playing a piece by a romantic French composer called Fauré, and the piece is called Pavane. Thank you. Thank you so much, Miss Barkley. That was Pavan by Foray and played absolutely wonderfully. Well done. Next, we are going to another instrumentalist. We are going to Ellie in year seven, who is going to play us an extract from Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid. Thank you so much, Ellie. That was absolutely lovely. You will see that I'm joined by my glamorous assistant over here. This is Riff. He is 10 months old. He's bought me his chew. He's clearly not getting enough attention from me right now. He'll probably be gone by the next shot. He'll probably get bored and go for a nap. But yeah, he's having a really nice time enjoying listening to all your pieces as much as we are. Next, we are heading over back to year eight, and we are going to hear from Rachel. And Rachel is going to be singing for us One Call Away.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me, yeah. I'm only one call away. Call me baby if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me, yeah. I'm only one call away. Come along with me and don't be scared. I just wanna set you free. Come on, come on, come on. You and me can make it anywhere. For now, we can stay here for a while. 'Cause you know, I just wanna see you smile. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me, yeah. I'm only one call away. And when you're weak, I'll be strong. I'm gonna keep holding on. Now don't you worry, it won't be long. Darling, I feel like hope is gone. Just run into my arms, I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me, yeah. I'm only one, I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me, yeah. I'm only one call away. I'm only one call away.
Thank you so much, Rachel. That was one call away, and listening to the lyrics to that song, so apt for this moment in time. Absolutely beautiful words and sang very lovely indeed. So next, we're going to stay in year eight, and we've already heard from Molly earlier, and she sang for us, but she sent us a second video, this time of her playing piano. Now, this song is very special because this is something Molly has written herself, and currently this is called Origin. Thank you, Molly. For me, I find it always really special seeing and hearing work that students have created themselves, whether it has been something they've been interested in for quite a while and built up, or whether it is something they are trying for the very first time, like some of the things we have heard this evening, which is absolutely incredible. Next, we are going to go to a Year 11 student called Emily. Now, the song that Emily is performing is called In the Springtime, and this song is a song that our singing group, DNA Voices, along with many primary schools in our local areas, sang all together as part of this year's joint concert that happened at the start of March. Now, obviously, it was a popular choice because even after we finished with singing that, Emily's gone away and learnt how to play it on the piano as well. So this is Emily's version of In the Springtime.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Emily. Absolutely lovely playing. And I hope those of you who are in DNA Voices who are watching were singing along with all the words to that as you heard Emily playing. Now, next we are going to hear from Amelia in Year 7. Now, I am a massive musical theatre nut, so when this dropped in my inbox, I was very, very happy. This is Amelia singing My House from Matilda.
This roof keeps me dry when the rain falls. This door keeps to keep the cold at bay. And on this floor I can stand on my own 2 feet. On this chair I can write my lessons. On this pillow I can dream my nights away. And this table, as you can see, well, it's a perfect 40. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. It isn't much, but it is enough. On these walls I hang wonderful pictures. Through this window I can watch the seasons change. By this lamp I can read. And I am set free. And when it's cold outside, I feel no fear. Even in winter storms, I am warm by a small but starting fire. And there is nowhere I would rather be. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. For this is my house. This is my house. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. For this is my house. This is my house. It isn't much, but it is enough. And when it's cold and bleak, I feel no.
Absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much, Amelia, for recording that and sharing that with us. We are going to now stick on a bit of a musical theatre theme as we travel to Ellie in Year 10. Now, Ellie is going to be singing Watch What Happens from the musical Newsies. Now, Newsies is a bit of a less well-known musical, but the music for this show was written by Alan Menken, who is a very big name in the world of Broadway and musical theatre. Some of his other shows include things like Sister Act and Little Shop of Horrors. So you know it's going to be a good show just by his who he is. So this is Watch What Happens.
what you know. So they say, well, I know it's, I don't know what to write, but the right way to write it. This is Big Lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, gritty, sour pusses. Huh, that's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and that's great, it does. This is, I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. That was the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl, that's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. We can't take a stand. There's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guys some ink. And when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live a free ride on the page. Well, once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? One boy's turn into men. The thorn, the gates, and then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome heroic, charismatic, plain spoken, know nothing, skirt chasing, coffee on a Starbucks. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac with facts. He's also the face of the strike. What a face. Face the facts, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt, and power, wait, corrupts? Absolutely, that is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from never. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think everyone will create their mistakes. They got old, that is not a mistake. We'll be making them, so we'll stay young forever. Give those kids lead the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath too, or die the fight is on. And I can watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been. And it just so happened that we just might win. So what?
Thank you so much, Ellie. Not an easy song to sing at all, and you tackled that absolutely fantastically, so well done. Now, I can't believe we're in our final two items already. Where has the time gone? And for our final student item of the evening, we are going to go to Ariana in year 11, who is going to be singing for us Fernando.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. And the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sound of bugle calls were coming from afar. They are close now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seems to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of was prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. Now we're old and gray, Fernando. Since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. See, if I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend Fernando. Oh, Fernando.
Thank you so much, Ariana. It's an absolute pleasure hearing you sing again, and what a brilliant song. And the same with all the Year 11s who've taken part this afternoon, hearing you get involved with something for David Nieper Academy Music just one more time has been wonderful. I am so proud of everything you've achieved throughout the year that I have known you, and I really am going to miss you so, so much next year. But I wish you all the best for wherever life is going to take you. So before I leave you with our very final item, I would like to say again, thank you so much to everybody who has taken part. I could have not done this, I could have not put this together without you all getting involved. And I appreciate it so much that you are invested in your music, that you want to be performing, that you want to be composing. It is absolutely beautiful to get involved with. So our final item is something very special indeed that I am going to leave you with, because you'll have seen in the charts at the moment, lots of celebrities have got involved and done a very special live lounge cover to raise funds. We have done something very similar, and I've got a few special friends who are helping me out with this. So thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this just as much as I've enjoyed putting this together for you. Stay safe. Take care. And I can't wait till we all see you again very soon. Bye.
It's times like these we learn to live again. It's times like these we live again. It's times like these we learn to love again. It's times like these, time again and again.
Times like these, time again and again.